Hi, everybody. Bill Fisher, Industrial Equipment Company. That's Indeco, INDECO-TX.com. This is another in our continuing series of informative videos. We teach you how to use your equipment, size your equipment, sometimes install your equipment. So today we're going to look at sizing a battery charger. Pretty simple equation where A equals 1.15 times the amp hours divided by the hours plus the continuous load. A equals the DC output of the charger. That's what you're looking for. 1.15 is the efficiency factor for a lead acid battery. 1.4, that'd be efficiency factor for a NiCad battery. That's how efficient, how much power you have to put into the battery to get it to charge up. Each one has a different efficiency ratio. AH means amp hours. H is hours to recharge the battery, and that can be anywhere from 8 to 24. I've seen as many as 48, but generally they run at 8. That's the minimum. You can't charge a lead-acid battery any faster than 8 hours. It's a chemical reaction, so we work with 8 hours as a minimum. And then L would be the continuous load. So, using my handy-dandy tear-off sheet here, we'll put this up. So, to start with, we need to size the battery. To size the battery, we need to first know what the loads are. In this case, we made it pretty simple where emergency lighting is going to be 30 amps for 4 hours. PLC, that's all the controls, is 12 amps for 4 hours. And then a 5K inverter, which is 52 amps for 4 hours. Now, if you go back and you're trying to size the battery, you might have to look at this, or if it's a step load, load profile, you'd have to look at this in minutes. We're doing this very simply today, just so we can get through this thing quickly. So the total is 94 amps for 4 hours, which is 376 amp hours. That's the amount of amp hours used to keep this load running for 4 hours. Pretty simple. So the minimum we have to return to that battery is 376 amp hours. So we take A equals 1.15 times 376 amp hours divided by 8 plus 64 amps continuous load. Now, we get the continuous load. The emergency lighting is not being used on a continuous basis. The only thing continuous load would be the PLCs and the 5K inverter. So those together would come up with 64 amps continuous. So we run through that equation, we get 118.04 amps, which is the next size up is 125 amp charger. It's a pretty simple equation. If you have any questions, you can contact us at sales@indeco-tx.com. That's sales@indeco-tx.com, or you can call us at 713-928-3181. We're available almost any time. Give us a call. Thank you very much.